Not building. I'm thinking of like night moves. Not move, not building. This is a bad song. I'm done singing it. All right, so. What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slip Gator here, hanging out today, doing stuff and things. Am I off, my guy? Hanging out, playing a little Ark. I hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a really good day. Just got done doing some streaming a little while ago, and we did some stuff and things. We got some of the building done. Check it out, peeps. It looks pretty cool, right? This is kind of what we're going for over here. I think it's turning out pretty good, and we did a bunch of planning. We did a bunch of gathering, and it was a lot of stuff. You know, that was just kind of off-camera work. But anyway, thank you guys so much for hanging out in the stream, and thanks for coming to watch the video. And I wanted to tell you guys, thank you guys so much. A couple episodes ago, not 42, but 41, I asked you guys for some extra likes, and I just, well, not extra likes, but I just asked you to make sure that you hit the like button. We got 11,000 likes in that video. Thank you guys so much. Please, if you like the video, don't forget to hit the like button. And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. So let's check out some stuff and things over here. What do we got in our structures? Chest here. We got 13 of these guys. That's what I think we're going to play around with first. Let's go ahead and get this done. We're going to get a little bit of building done today. Not exactly sure how much, but I think it's going to be pretty cool. So I was thinking over here, the idea is we're going to change this into our hangar. This is where our flyers are going to land, and this is where they're going to live. This is going to be the little area. Everything else is going to be down in here. Now, actually, I was thinking about this, and I was playing around with it, and I think it may not be big enough for what I want to do. We might have to build a little bit bigger, and mostly because for aesthetic purposes only. No, don't turn on. Oh, crap. No, that is it. Failed it big time. All right. So just for aesthetic purposes, I want to use these vaults. I think they're really cool looking. They stick out pretty far, but I think they're really, really fun. And I think it would be cool to use them. We're going to need to make 6 of these guys. But if you check it out, look at these. They're over 2 high. They're like 2 1/3 high. I'm trying to see if you can see. Right there is a good way that you can see it. Just over 2 high. And we're going to be able to fit about 6 of them in here because they're about 2 wide. You take a look right here. There we can see they're about, you know, a little less than 2 wide. And the building that we've built here is 13, not blocks, but you know what I mean? Slats, what are the ceilings? 13 ceilings long. So we're going to be able to do 6 of them with like a space in the center. And I'm thinking what we might do is have a ladder and then a second level, and then more vaults eventually. And then on this side, we'll have all of our machine stuff and things that we've got inside of here. And then we'll use this for our hangar. And then we're going to try to do this all out of metal. So it's going to take quite a while for us to get it done. Now, what I was thinking about up here is starting right like this. I was going to do windows all the way across. I think this will look pretty cool. So we're going to set these here. And then we're going to go out and have a look at it. Just like that. And then we're going to pop over here and just take a look. I like that. I like having like the windows all the way across. I think that's going to be pretty neat. Now, one of the other questions I'm wondering, can I build? Okay, I can. I can go one level higher from standing on the ground. That's pretty cool. All right, crazy. So eat some food here. So we've got just, what, 2 more of these guys? So we're going to need to build a few more. Like I said, we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 more of those guys. But yeah, I've been excited to get this project done. And actually, we were up there. Just the guy to let you guys know what's going on. Look at that mammoth. What are you doing up there, homie? A lone mammoth. Level 78! Holy crap, oh, peeps! Oh my god, that thing's so crazy! I don't know if feller needs... I don't know if we need another feller. Everyone in the comments is typing, tame it, tame it. I know, I don't know if we need another feller. 78, you know, at this point with the high, how high my guys are, I'm only thinking about going after like 80s now. That's what I think we should do. Just super high level guys. That's all we really need. So, all right, we've got this building. Oh, yeah, let's head over here and let's check out. Let's go ahead and grab some fiber and let's grab. Oh, let's put those arrows away really fast. Where are we? No, weapons. There it is. Squirt these inside of here. We'll grab a little bit of thatch action, some hot thatch action up in this piece like so. And then we'll grab some wood, too. And then we'll just make a bunch. Let's just go like this, like this, like this, like this. Craftables, structures, wood. These guys, 12. Sounds good. We'll make 12 of these guys. So we got a bunch of ceilings already pre-made. We've got to get a way to walk up and down from the top. And that just means we need a hatch. I'm not sure if we've already got that. But yeah, so how about this? I'm going to go ahead and get a little bit of building done. And then I'll BRBs, peeps. And we're back. All right, I got some corners put on. I got to drink some water. And I got the hatch put on. Some ladders going up right here. That's just from the standing torch that was there. I just broke it down. And actually, these walls were faced backwards. So I went ahead and fixed that up as well. started taking a look at what some maths. I started doing maths, peeps, believe it. So this entryway is 4 wide. Then you got 2 on the ends, that's 6. Then this thing's 13 long. 13, 6, carry the 1, 4, 9, 96 tiles is what we need. 96 ceilings to get this thing done. I can't even believe we're going to try to do this on metal eventually. But we have 29 right now. And then everything, we're out of wood, I think. Yeah, we got 10. So we need mad wood. Where did my pick go? There it is. Hello, the pick. So we need mad wood, and so I thought we'd go out on Feller. Now, I wanted to show you guys something. Feller's inventory has gotten quite large. Oh, yeah, I stuck these guys. I found these on a, I found these water skins on a drop, and I just squirted them in there for peeps to have or anybody to have if they happen to come over to the base. You know, if I was like, somebody come over to your house, hey, you want a glass of water or something? And they'd be like, yeah, that's good. And I'd be like, get this water skin. Nailed it. All right. Oh, we got a level up, man, for me constructed stuff. Boom, 1,000 weight, level 130, 2,380 health, 800 stamina, oxygen, whatever, food, whatever, 1,000 weight, melee damage, 295. And I was actually talking to, wait, why are you not able to, seriously? I can't steer him. What's happening? Hold on a second here. He won't go left and right. What's the matter, feller? Why won't you go left and right, homie? What is crap? Maybe it's too hot for him. And we're back. I didn't accidentally have the K menu on, which I was like, I checked it like 2 times, but I don't know. Anyway, so what I was telling you guys is I was talking to Armitage a little bit, and he was saying on one of his guys, he's got melee damage pumped really high. Now, the reason why you might want to do that, in case you're wondering, is if you pump your melee damage, it actually makes it so you harvest more of an item per swipe. So, like, you'll get more berries, you'll get more wood. Like, on Feller, for instance, I would get more wood if my item damage or my melee damage was higher. But it only gets to a certain point where it gets to a certain point where actually it's not good to pump it, because where you'd normally get 2 swipes on a tree, like check this out. So like if I come over here, bam, I got 29 wood, 53 wood, and it went down. Now, if you raise it high enough, what happens, 31, 45, is that it actually hit the tree. Now, I'm not sure. He was saying you'll hit the tree and you'll harvest it in one hit, and you won't get as much wood. Now, I'm not sure if that's true. And maybe you guys, I'm sure there'll be some people in the comments that know the answer. But what I'm thinking is, I'm going to guess and say that the tree has like a certain amount of wood. Maybe. This is my hypothesis. The tree's got a certain amount of wood in it. And swipes don't matter. Like, say the tree's got 100 wood. And if you had your melee damage high enough, you could swipe it once and get 100 wood. Or if your melee damage is lower, you swipe it twice, and then each swipe gives you 50. You know what I mean? You see what I'm saying? But I'm not sure if that's the case. I'm not sure if it's just like there's like a different algorithm going on there where like the tree has a certain amount of hit points or something like that. So I don't know. If you guys experimented with it, let me know in the comment section in the down there. We're probably getting, look at this. Look at this. We're not even burdened yet. We just harvested 500. I was carrying about 1,000 wood on him before. With no problem, but I want to take a look here. All right, so we got a bunch of stuff. Let's go ahead and get some stuff cleared out here. Like so. I'm just going to put the thatch on me. I would love for to see them make some sort of a filter or something like that, so you don't have to pick up berries. That would be sweet. We'll squirt that over there like so. Bam, 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 bam. Like that. So right now we've got 500, we've got 1,031, and he's at 600. So we can fit more on him, no problem. Because what you got to do, I think, and again, I'm not exactly sure about this, but if we take a look at our inventory, right now our weight is 48. So I think we weigh a certain amount plus 48, and that's going to be added on to the total weight of Feller as we're riding him. But look at this, man. Dude, this is crazy. I think I'm only going to pump weight on this guy for the forever and ever. How much, where are we at here? 1,900 hit point or XP, so we can level him up more for sure. I think we can get him up to, I have some dinos where I need to get him up to about, or I need to get him like 8,000. So I'm sure we could get him up to a higher level. But all right, so the point being is that Feller's a super amazing, and we're going to get wood and then do some more building. BRBs, peeps! And we're back, and I thought we'd do a little night building, peeps. Never did any night building before. I don't know why it sounds like that, but it does. Night building. Night building! I'm thinking of, like, night moves. Night move, night building. This is a bad song. I'm done singing it. All right, so I decided to raise the whole building up one. Because why wouldn't you want to make it super hard for yourself? Oh, no. That was a poor placement. Proper placement prevents poor performance. We can climb up that and down. We don't need it to be all the way to the ground. And I don't want to put it all the way to the ground until we put the floors on. But I decided to raise it all up one level. Number one, because it's more impressive. But number two, because even at this level, finally, we'll be able to fit in here with our mammoth. And that's kind of what I wanted. Now, some of the guys, obviously, I don't think that Swampy or 118 are going to be able to fit in here. But I wanted our mammoth to be able to fit in. I want to be able to walk a mammoth in here with stuff on him and unload it. That's kind of the plan. And this way, this is going to happen. It is going to be a thing. So also, been working hard. I made all the freaking ceilings. It was 96 of them. It was crazy town. I think we made a little bit more. There's 99. So we'll squirt that in there. Let's go ahead and drop off all of our weight here because I'm interested to see how many of these I can carry at one time now that I got my super weight or, well, whatever. Not super weight, but weight's at 250. So structures, can we carry half? Can we move? We can kind of move. I can't even believe it. All right, let's take 5 off. This still a little slow. No, not trophies. Incorrect. Structures. Bam. 5 more off? Wait, what? Okay, there we go. Now we can actually get some moving done. So we can come up here now, and we can start placing these guys up. So we should be able to climb onto there like so. And now the most important part is that these all face the correct direction. So let us grab our ceilings like this, and then go like this. Okay, sweet. They're matching up. We're doing it. We're building a ceiling. We gotta go a little bit faster. All right, we did it. We nailed it. We aced it. We can't be stopped. And now we have 96 more to place. So I'm just going to hit 1 and then the left mouse button for a while. And then I'll BRBs. Oh, look at that, man. We're changing it up. Variety is the spice of life. And we're back. And we officially have a mammoth-sized warehouse, peeps. Look at this thing. It's crazy humongous, man. It's just a big box, really, but it is kind of a thing. Let's go ahead and take a look at it. Let's fly around it. I just want to see how our big box looks. I know this isn't the most beautiful build of all time. I've seen some of the pics of people's builds that are really amazing, but we're getting there. We're getting there, peeps. So it's just kind of an extension of what we got now. I think it's going to be cool. We're going to end up adding some more stuff and things onto it as time goes on. So for now, for our first, this is kind of our first arc build. It's good. It's good. I like it. I think I have some ideas to make stuff and things look a little bit better in the future. No. What's up? What's up? No, you're bad. Also, can you fly a pterodon? Pteranodon, I said. You certainly can, right through that gate. I was just double checking. So over here, let's pop down. And then, you know, the next thing I think we got to work on is we've got to take a look. Oh, wait, I got to get my backspace on so you can see my hood. We got to take a look at the metal floor. We've already put some stuff and things inside of here that we need in order to do stuff. Metal ceiling is actually what we want. 35 ingots and 10 cementing paste. Now, in the last episode, I just pooped on the ground. In the last episode, I made a huge, huge amount of cementing paste. Again, I made tons and tons of it. I made a bunch extra. So we have 200 more cementing paste. Now we got to do a squirt over here. And let's see, metal and obsidian. Okay, can we carry 200 at once? No, I don't think we can. I think I can carry 150 like a so, and that's all I can get. So now if we come over here, squirt this inside of here, bam, it opens up all the stuff and things. We can craft 4 floors now. 4 floors. All right, let's put a little bit more metal in. I bet you if we put another 150, we can do 8 floors. Let's go ahead and let's put another 150. All right, 8. Now remember, to do the floor, we need 96. Where are we now? 8 floors! Oh my god, I bet if we put another 150 in, we could do 27. No, maybe that's not the right number. Oh wait, actually, what we gotta do is go like this, and then like that to carry 150. We're gonna be at 12 now? Clicking it. 12 floors! Okay, so let's go ahead and just do this. I wanna see what these look like. Let's craft all 12 of these guys up. I can't believe we're gonna build this out of metal. This is a ridiculous thing. You guys are crazy, and you make me do crazy stuff, but I love you. All right. 2 floors, nailed it. All right, so let's go ahead and pop these over here. Now, if we misplace these, it is going to be terrible. Oh, it's all metal looking, man. All right, place correctly. Oh no, we already misplaced one. No, why do you vex me, floor? Oh, what do we get back if we misplace one? 5 cementing paste and 17 metal ingots. You know, I feel like right now, It would be really smart for the Ark devs, since it's a little bit hard to build things, it would be really smart for them to give you 100% of the resources back when you destroy an item. I don't see why that would be, like, game-breaking. I think that that would be pretty cool. Or maybe a little bit more. Maybe, like, 80%? Because 17 and 5, what is it, half? Yeah, it's half. But, like, a little bit higher percentage would be great, considering that, I feel like I placed it right. All right, so let's go ahead. We grab ass ceiling. We got a bunch more floors now. Let's grab 10 of these guys. Oh my god, so much metal floors. I can't even believe it. Squirt this into here. I feel like this is really intense right now. I feel like this is really intense. Okay. Nailed it! I just have to remember, like, don't move the mouse. Like, at all. Oh, I feel like we're doing really good right now. Okay. Okay, we got that one. We got that one. We're doing it. Maybe getting a little too fast. Slow down, Slipgator. Okay. This floor. Oh, it makes a different noise. Hold on. You're going to hear a lot of wind right now. The sound of modern development science. It's really hard to hear. Maybe I have the something set too low. SFX volumes. Oh, now. So you still kind of can't hear it, but anyway, now our breath noise is super, super loud. Let's turn these back down. Nailed it. Ace did. Can't be stopped. All right. So we got a little bit of our metal floor action going on. We placed some. We need a huge, huge amount more. That means that for right now, also all my light shafts and stuff reset. Let me go ahead and, for some reason, I use these two commands, r.lightshaft0 and r.bloomquality0 in order to make the sky not quite so bright. Oh, wait, it didn't seem to do it. Or maybe we just have the gamma 2i. There we go. Much better. All right, so that means what we got to do is walk back and forth from this chest to that chest, bringing over metal and making more floors. BRBs, peeps. And we're back, and this is it. This is the last of the stuff and things that I have. I went out and got 800 more chitin. I made 200 more cementing paste, and my brain is broken. And now there is... Wait. I've been placing them all perfect. I haven't had any sort of problem, so probably this one won't place correctly. That is, I do believe, officially... Wait, crap. No, it's not. I thought we were half done. 1, 2, 3, 4. No. 1, 2. Let's pull out this so we can count with our cursor. It's easier. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, we're halfway done there. So then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, we're halfway done. We're exactly halfway down the floor. This is dumb. After, I gotta tell you guys something. Let me be honest with you right now. Okay, so anyway, I started building the floor, and then I started thinking to myself, there's blood on the floor everywhere, number one. First things first, there's blood everywhere on the floor. Second thing was like, you know, I probably should have built the floor out of stone. But I don't know, I just wanted to do it with metal. But, yeah, I thought we should do that. But let's take a look at our stash now, our metal stash. Not doing too bad, to be honest with you. And we still have a bunch of metal up top that I've already got processed out. So metal isn't the issue, it's the chitin issue. That's really what is taking up the most amount of time. Refill, give me that. It's time to head out and do stuff and things. So I think I'm gonna try, I don't know. Is this fun for a fun episode? Finish the metal floor? I guess, we could keep going. I think I'm gonna try to head back over to the, did anybody level up? You did, you leveled up. Oh my gosh, even more speed. 157, baby, did I see you as well? You got a level, Air Force One? More weight, baby. 546. Where's number two at? Where you at, homie? You must have got a level two. No, not you guys. Just be cool. So I guess it's time. Oh, thankfully it's raining. It's nice because it was hot out. We'll head back over to the cave and we're going to make another chitin run. I'm just going to keep going, peeps. We got to get stuff and things done. And we're back. And I just wanted to show you guys something. Just so that you guys know, I don't want you to think I'm pulling the wool over your eyes or anything, but we have upped the resource gathering numbers on the server. And now we are getting 8 stone per per stone. So it does make it a lot easier for us to do this stuff. And the reason we actually are the VT Gamer update, and I think the reason that we really did it is just because, you know, if you want to play and hang out and have fun, it seems to be that the resource amounts that are required for you to build stuff is just, it's just kind of a little ridiculous. It makes sense. I've talked about this before in videos. It kind of makes sense for if you have a huge tribe and there's like 20 guys all doing stuff to build a building. That, I think, makes more sense. But when it's like just me doing this stuff, you know, it takes a long time to do it. And I don't mind it. Like, I like playing the game. It's fun. But there's a point where, like, when BT and I were making the underwater dinosaur pen gate, for instance, you know, it was like 6 hours for us to, or over, I think 6 hours plus for us to build that thing. And that's not even like a building. That's just a dino gate. So, yeah, that's just something that I want to make sure. I didn't want you guys to think that I was trying to fool you or trick you or anything like that. But I have just come back with another run to the caves. Every time I go to the chitin cave, I bring back about 1,000 chitin. So it's pretty easy to do that stuff. Now we got to get, I think I got to get another, I already built 20 more of the floors and I need 34? No, wait, 39? Wait, 78 divided by 2 in order to finish the floor down there. That's what I really want to get accomplished today. So that means I need at least 1,600 more stone in order to get 200 more chitin in order to build like 20 more floors. And I think that at that point we'll be good to place the rest and we'll have our metal floors done. That means that we can start working on getting our storage up and running over there as the next stage. But I got rocks to pick up, peeps. I'm going to do that stuff and things, and now BRBs. And we're back, and I think we should be close to done here. Let's grab these more 200 cementing pasties inside of here and squirt these guys inside of here. We've got 400 cementing pastes in here now. Bam, 20 more of these, and then we've already got... Wait, did we have 20 more? Oh, no! Wait, okay, I think... I thought I already made 20. We had the four... Okay, hold on. This is a big disaster, maybe. Because the whole idea is that we're going to end the episode with a big ta-da, and the floor will be done. That's the whole deal of the day. That's the reason why I've been doing this today. So hopefully we can get... I think we have enough metal here. We can squirt some more in here. Let's see. We put that in there. How much more can we make now? 9. All right, let's make a couple more trips. And let's see what we got. Another 150. Nailed it. Another 150. Aced it. 17. Another 150. Oh, this is it. This is like the end of our metal. I think I have a few hundred more up top that I've been working on. Can't be stopped. 20 more. And let's just grab these 15 floors. Squirt this out of here and we'll come down here. Now, I think we've overproduced floors by like 2, but it shouldn't be an issue because we need them. We need them for, or ceilings even, because we need them for up top as well. But this should mean we're done with our metal floor. This is a long day. I can't imagine. Basically, it took basically an entire day of playing video games, which was awesome and fun. But at the same time, just to make this floor is pretty crazy. All right, so we got that going on. We're almost done. Let's hop up over here again and grab the rest of our guys. Are you done? 10 more. Wait, is that it? Oh, he's still making them. He's still making 13 more. Okay, so we'll come back in a second here. And we'll be good to go. Oh no, what? No! All right, we have extra. Oh man. We gotta place them like this. We gotta be really careful. Okay, we're out. We're out. Did we get, we got stuff back, right? Yeah, we got half of a floor back, or half of a ceiling back. So we're good to go. Squirt up here. Into here. So we just got to make a couple more. There's 10. I wonder if that will be enough. Is that going to be enough to get us done? Yeah, I think it will be. I think. Let's see here. No, it's not going to be enough. What? What is this? Why? Slip Gator? You've got to be careful. More careful, man. So we get one floor back from the 2 that we broke. All right, we need five more, and I think it was making five more. I think we're going to have exactly the right amount. We can squirt this back inside of there, and then we can make... No, we can't make any more. Four? No, what? Four floors? We can't craft... Oh, wait. Craft item? Oh, this is going to be... Moment of truth. Moment of truth. We have five floors to place. Ugh! And we have five floors exactly. Let's see if we can not screw this up. Let's come over here. One. Two. Three. We'll place this one. Four. Nailed it, Ace! It can't be stopped! Ladies and gentlemen, peeps, we have created all of this. Look at this amazing stuff and things that we have done. I am done for the day. OMGs. Look how amazingly huge it is. Thank you guys so much for hanging out today. I hope that you had fun. If you guys liked the video, please don't forget to show your support and hit that like button, peeps. Let's see how many likes we can get on this. It's nighttime. It's time to go to bed. Feel free to share and favorite the video as you see fit. I'm heading down to the bedroom. May the stuff and things be with you. Not sleeping. What? Lay down on the bed, man. Why are you laying on? Why are you in the bed? What? Oh, this is so comfortable. Oh, good night.